When you reach out and help somebody, do they owe you? When you reach out and help somebody through a problem, or just reach out and help them physically or mentally or businessly, do they owe you? Because I believe it makes you a better person. If you reach out and help somebody in need, I believe it makes you healthier. I also believe it makes you happier, and it makes you a better person. But in real life, do they owe you? Because I think if they owe you, that might not be as good. But if you do it out of kindness and benefit, I think it makes you healthier and happier. But if you do it because somebody's going to owe you, then you spend the rest of your life doing math charts. You figure out who owes you. So do you want to do math charts for the rest of your life, or do you want to have good feelings for the rest of your life? I think I'm going to aim for good feelings. It seems a little bit better.